So thanks to the Roxston Cafe for letting me play here. You should buy lots of things from them. I've actually stopped making my own coffee because I live immediately above, so I actually just buy all my coffee from here, which is totally worth it. Just coffee for myself. I told myself I'd never write a song about a girl. For the longest time, like, I'm never gonna do it. Never gonna do it. And I did. It didn't go over super well. So this is a song about idolization, and it sounds like a word.
I am not believing.